would want to talk about it in stream if it's like something private. Yeah, hopefully your night is better and that tomorrow is a better day. I'm glad you're here though. Okay, I think it said use arrows to move around. I have no idea what this game is about. I just saw that it was free and it was point and click and it looked kind of cool. So, here I am. Oh, it's a big issue. Okay, that's good. You think it'll get resolved, though? I'm glad to hear that. Yeah, I'm glad you're here either way. It's always nice to see you. I'm trying to open this letter. Doesn't seem like I can. Said help me, but there are other letters in there. Get. Help me get in. Help me get in. Oh, okay. So should I let him in? Maybe this guy? Is that me? Oh wait, that's me though. That's not. Oh. There's an S. Wait, I want to help him get in. But I don't think this is him. That's me. Okay. That's locked. I got a candle. We're letting our sleep paralysis demons in now. Oh my gosh, that guy does look like a sleep paralysis demon, huh? When you have sleep paralysis, is that guy like the kind of thing that you see? I've never had it, so I don't actually know. Okay, I'm not sure what this is. He seems nice though. I wanna let him in. Some objects you can drag. Okay. Oh, we can use that. Not for any scary purposes, but maybe to open that letter. That's a fish. Why do we have a fish in the drawer? That's another candle. Wait, why is this candle black? Did I use that candle already on accident? Hi, Brandon. Hello. Oh my gosh, you're awake now from your nap? How was your nappy? Can be usually it's a shadow person or animal. Whoa, even animals? That's kind of scary. Mine is normally a really long shadow man. Oh, so kind of like this guy? This guy kind of looks like a long shadow man. Up earlier. How'd you sleep? You were still sleeping when I stopped playing with Tim, I think. Oh no, I don't know how to read clocks or Roman numerals. Oh, I can move it. Oh, that's not good. gonna be fun, because I don't know how clocks work. Oh no, why is your head always hurting, Brandon? Are you not drinking enough water? Are you not hydrating? Maybe that's the reason. Last time he was in my closet. Oh my goodness! And bent down out of my closet? That sounds so scary. You know, sometimes at night, if I have like my closet open and there's like a jacket hanging on it, I think it's a person, and that's already really scary. I can't imagine if it like actually moved. X's are 10s. Oh, okay, I see. Like these ones. He's a fun guy. I hope he's nice to you at least. Okay. Awesome. Whatever that was. Wow, this is really pretty. It's so pretty that I feel like if I stare at it too long, I might get a jump scare. But I don't think this is a jump scare game. Oh my. Oh, I'm like jinxing myself. Why did that happen? Oh. Broke pink parts of my nails throwing something when I finally got out of my paralysis. Oh my goodness, that's so scary. The pink parts of your nails. Oh. That sounds like it hurts. Are you okay? Did you like bandage it afterwards? Wait, can I use this knife more? Oh, I can drag it. I forgot. They told me that. Okay. Oh, let me put my candles here. Let's put the fish here. It's a good spot for a fish. Oh, so that view was fake. That really pretty view that I was looking at. Took 2 to 3 weeks to heal. Oh my goodness. A month to fully heal. Ouch. Oh, and it was your dominant hand too. Which hand are you dominant in? Was it hard to like play games? Because you couldn't use your hand that well? Oh, I need a key. Oh, let's try this envelope. I don't think I needed a knife to open that, but I guess it's okay. Enlighten me. It's a box. I saw a box earlier. Some symbols. Fish. Yeah, the only one I'm understanding is fish, to be honest. I don't know what the rest of these are. Candle goes in that pick thing. Yeah, I put my candles in the window. Oh. Enlighten me? Enlighten me or enlightenment? I don't know. You help me, please. Why is there a random streak of red there? Oh, what about this thing? Oh, I can like twist it? Oh. to do with this. Maybe that's for later. I think I got everything from here. I'm missing a candle. It's almost as bad as when I tore the tendon in my hand. Oh my goodness. Oh, hello. Spooky music. Oh my gosh, hi potato. Wow, thank you for the raid. Oh my gosh, hello. Hi raiders, and hi potato.
Potato King 1363 just traded with 7 viewers.
Oh, thank you so much. How was your stream, potato? Were you playing, Valorant? I think it was. Oh, this lizard came back. Oh no, you had to wear an infinity gauntlet. Did you have like a cast on your hand that was like really big? Hey! Thank you for the emotes. Oh my god, I'm so glad I fixed the Nightbot thing so that people can use emotes now, or else everyone would be like banned by Nightbot. A plastic cast thingy with holes. Oh, like so your hands can like breathe still, I assume. That's fun. You lagged a lot at the end. Oh no, was it like just internet issues? Is that why the lag was happening? Might have a pic somewhere. Yeah, show me. My sister was playing with her friends. Oh, I see. Oh, so everyone was using like the Wi-Fi and that's why it was slow. Oops. Down the fort. Oh no, you're good. I can hold down the fort. It's all good. I am a responsible adult. Okay, speaking of responsible adult, I have no idea what's happening here. The knife for this, that would be silly because that's in the shape of a key. Is that me? That might be me. The knife on you. Oh, I can't. That would be mean. Huh. This is like the only thing left. Wait, hold on. Yeah. But I don't know what time I would make it. Oh, oops. Wait, I wanna... Okay, I can remove things. Hmm. put this knife here? No, that would be silly. That's just the settings. Discord, so I can take a look. Mid-20s bagel era, nice. I'm in my mid-20s, kinda. Early 20s, if you want me to feel better. Don't judge my hair. No worries, I won't. Oh, it was hard to manage it with only your left. Hold on, let me take a look. Give me 1 second. Looks kind of cool. Like, I was thinking of those casts that they have, like, in TV shows, you know, like those really bulky white ones, and then they get people, like, to sign them and stuff. But that one actually looks cool. Like, it kind of looks like a fashion piece, like a fashionable glove that you would wear on purpose. So that's nice. Okay, we got the candle. Okay, do something now. Or else I will knife you. Just kidding, I won't do that. But do something, please. this not like the correct order or something? It was cool, but it sucked too. Cause it would tear my skin trying to take it off. Ooh, ouch. I couldn't wear it to bed. Oh, I see. Yeah, I remember back in high school, I scraped my legs, like, really bad too. I had to wear a gauze on it every day. The worst part for me was changing the gauze, because whenever I had to take it off, it would tear the skin a little bit, and it would hurt. Oh, I was so sad. I would, like, cry when that happened, just because I'm so, like, sensitive to pain. Okay, did anything happen? Oh, hi, Brass Monkey, hello. This game is, I believe it's called Samsara Room. It's like a puzzle game, I think. Enlighten. Get enlightened. But yeah, I just saw that it was free on Steam and it looked kind of cool and kind of weird, people said. And I like cool and weird things. Hi. So yeah. But hi, thanks for stopping by. I'm gonna knife him if he doesn't open that thing I want opened. Do I have to do this too? I don't have any numbers though. Just spin it around until it opens. Oh, I thought it was gonna do something. What time does it do the cuckoo clock thing? It's just by the hour, right? Yeah, it's just every hour. Gotta look for a time somewhere. I don't see anything, though. What are you doing here? I'm gonna knife you. Okay. I thought something here would open, like this circle thing, because I put the candles in. But I don't know. Maybe the fish is not meant to be there. Maybe I put fish somewhere else. Is there a lighter? Oh, to light the candles? That would make sense, but I haven't found anything of that sort. Yeah, it kind of does look like a horror game, but I checked the genre tags on Steam. I don't think it said horror when I looked at it. I thought it was horror too, but it seems like people are just saying it's just kind of creepy vibes, but not really horror. So I don't know. Okay, all I have is this paper that says enlighten me. Oh, light it on fire? But I don't have a lighter. Hello? What? I can touch the letters? Wait, I gotta try that again. Yeah, it's kind of Surreal-y vibes for sure. Like, kind of weird, kind of off-putting, but like in a cool way. And like, oh, how do I spell? And like, ten. And then how do I add a space? Enlighten me. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, you were right. We got fire. How could I have known to touch those letters? Like, come on now. That's me. That's me, guys. Do you like my face reveal? Here, let me. Can I wave? I can't wave anymore. Hold on. Hello. Lighter from Sky Daddy. Yeah, wait. Where did that lighter come from? Just the void, I guess. Okay, let's go light up those thingies. Let's put the fish back too. Wow, you were so right, Tito. How did you know that? Okay, the vortex has opened. Take the fish. Oh. Did you not like the fish? Oh, it's getting closer. Do you want a fish? I don't think he wants the fish. Do you want a knife? Oh, that's kind of rude. I can't get any closer, it seems. Yeah, worship the cube. Maybe that's what we have to do. Yeah, I can't get any closer to this cube at the moment. I put the fish in and it became white. And now I look a little fishy. I look a bit fishy. Oh wait, do I have to remember those things that were on the wall? Okay, the first one was like an S. And this one is a square with a line through the middle. Okay, I should remember that, maybe. Got a shell. I look like that fish guy from Fortnite. Cube God is unhappy with your offering. Yeah, he turned me into a fish, so... I don't know if he really likes me at this point. Wasn't there something here and it's like gone now? And these things are floating. Okay. I don't know if I can work with this. They're just bubbles. Yeah. Maybe later. Oh, things are floating. Ew, what is this? What am I looking at? Oh, why is it moving? What is this? I feel like I'm looking through like a microscope. If I knife it. Oh! If I set it on fire. No, that doesn't work. Yeah, time to go to the doctor, it seems. Oh, they took all the drawers out. Oh, another shell. Okay, I'll take it. Look at these spirals. A bottle with no drink. Oh, just shell. Okay, great. Okay, nice. I'll take it. That is quite dangerous to leave a broken bottle like this, especially if it's floating in the air. Oh, what is this? Okay. It flew away. Those are also floating away. Oh. Hello. Do you want me to hold your hand? Do you want a shell? Do you want a knife? Oh! Oh, wait. I was gonna say, I don't actually want you to have that knife. I was just kidding. What is that? Your heart? I was just joking. I didn't want that. But thank you. Stranger danger. Well, they seem nice. They took somebody's heart. Oh, I assumed it was their own heart. So I was like, oh. Okay, I still don't know what to do with that clock. Oh, should we offer... Oh, I was gonna offer the heart, but it's not open. Oh, we can put shells. I'm missing a shell. Why am I always missing one thing? Yeah, looks like I need a fourth shell. I don't know how to get it. And what is this? Oh. Maybe I have to click on them like a certain way. I don't know. Oh. Are you telling me I have to remember this sequence of bubbles? I can't do that. My memory cannot handle that. Wait, where'd the bubbles go? Hello? Oh no, this is horrible. Okay, it's this one, and then the top. Let me start from the right side. This is crazy. Oh, here. Oh wait, is it like the order that they appeared? Is that what's happening? Wait, no, it's not. I don't think it is. Oh, this is so hard for me. Thank you.
even.
Oh, should I write it down? Should I, like, just copy the picture and then write which order to do them in? Do I even still remember right now? It's not even the right order. Let it oh okay let it sink in let that sink in me. Okay, and it's the same enlighten me envelope. Thank you, I appreciate it. Okay, we got a jar. Well, let's put the heart in it. Okay, or not. I look a bit fishy. Not sure what to do. I need a shell, not a jar. Can't put that there. Can I put the heart there? I can put the heart there. Where can I find another shell? Oh my god, that scared me.
Silver 01134 just followed.
Oh, thank you so much for the follow. Silver, hello. Thank you for coming in. I hope you're doing well. It kind of jump scared me. I'm not gonna lie. Wait, huh? Jar with water? Oh, I just took water, like, from this room. Wait, what happened to the heart? Wait, did anyone see where that heart went? Didn't I have a heart just now in my inventory? I left it. Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. I put it in the window thingy. Yeah, thank you. Okay, I make time go faster. Okay, that doesn't do anything. What can I do with a jar of water? Oh, this abomination. I forgot about it. Oh, it's like a fidget toy. No, I can't pop them fast enough. Hold on. Do I have to pop all of them? I have to focus. Oh, they come back so fast. I can't do it. I can't do that. I can't do that. That's literally impossible. Do you want fish? Do you want jar of water? Oh, an order, you think? Okay, let's see. Maybe let's try all of them. Okay, that one's staying down. Oh my gosh, I think you're right. You're so smart. Oop. Oh my gosh, what is it with this game and like memory stuff? My memory's not that good. That is like my weakness. It's not that. No. This is horrible. Okay. Okay. Oh my gosh, how am I gonna remember this? No, I already forgot. How am I gonna remember this? Like, actually. Okay, should I just draw this? Should I draw it on a piece of paper so I remember the order? Okay. Okay, maybe I should. Oh man. What was it? Yeah. So you're telling me I have to recreate this pickle? So I can solve a puzzle. Okay, hold on. Let me open up paint. Oh, try popping the ones without the dark circles first. Okay, let me try that. Hold on. Oh my god! Wait, you're so smart? Oh my god, wait! Oh my god, thank you! You just saved me from having to recreate this pickle in MS Paint. Thank you so much! Oh my goodness. Yay, no more pickle. Oh, thank goodness. I was gonna draw out every single detail of that pickle. Okay, let's put this shell where it belongs. Anytime. Thank you so much. You guys are so smart. You guys are so much smarter than I am. It's awesome. Okay, let's... You want the heart? Wait, did you want the heart or not? I don't think I can give him the heart. You want water? Or should I leave it here? Okay, it's white. It's white. Oh. My fish head is gone. Hi. Is that me? Yes, sir. Oh, that S symbol is back. So it's no longer the square with the line through it. So we're back in the normal world, it looks like, where things are not underwater. Oh, the fires are back too. So we're not underwater anymore. Oh, this thing is back. So that was like an alternate universe. Maybe. Okay, well, everything looks the same. Oh, anyone here? Well, no one's on the phone anymore. My knife. Did I lose my knife too? Oh. I did? Oh, the stranger took it? Wait, he has my knife? Do you have my knife? You give me that back. We did the fish, we did the heart. I put the fish there, I go back to the underwater world. And if I put the heart there, I go back to normal world without water. Oh, hi Dan! Hello! How are you doing, Dan? Did you finish streaming? Or are you still going? Okay, we're done with this pickle, it seems. I should have raided you. Oh no, you're good. It's okay. You're all good. I appreciate it though. Just the thought is more than enough. So thank you. Full comboed. Oh, yay! Congrats! That's awesome! Yeah, that's a good way to end it. Like, on a high note. I like to do that too when I play games. Like, I stop playing when I feel good. Yeah, of course! I'm glad you did stream! So proud of you! You should stream more often. So I can have more things to watch. If I stop talking, probably because I dozed off. Aw, Rain ASMR. Yeah, no problem. Feel free to lurk and stuff. Though, if I'm gonna be honest, so if you have any suggestions, feel free to offer those as well. Let's go back to the normal world. I assume that's where they want me to go. So what is this game? I already forgot what this game is called. I think it's Samsara Room? Yeah, Samsara Room. I think it's a puzzle game. It's like a very weird and off-putting vibe sort of puzzle game. forgot how to do drowning stickman. Yeah. What's this about? I don't really know. I think it's like an escape room. I think I'm just supposed to escape somehow. So it's like a puzzle game. I'm kind of lost right now, to be honest. In the mirror? That's just me. Hi. Do you like my face reveal? This is me. Okay, so all I have is matches, a jar of water, and a fish. And I don't think I need to use the fish right now. So it's just a jar of water and some matches. So I can set something on fire or water it. Very cute, thank you. I appreciate it. Yeah, I am the shadow paralysis demon. That's me. Oh wait, did I try the phone? I think it was silent, right? Oh wait, this is just a regular jar now. There's not even water in it. Maybe you? Are you the key? No. That guy's trolling me. This guy is literally trolling me. I still haven't figured out this clock thing. I haven't seen anything for a time to put. Literally trolling me, like, what are you doing here? And I lost my knife too, so I can't even, like, stab things for fun. Maybe he's leading you somewhere, you think so? Okay, where'd he go? He's just going back and forth in these rooms. Literally trolling. Okay, maybe I go back to the water room. But I was just there. What did you just say? Wait, what? What did I say? I forgot. Oh, I heard him say something. Oh my gosh, no, not people. I meant like stabbing the wall or something. I meant like stabbing the wallpaper. Like maybe there's something behind it. Oh my goodness. Okay, now I have a jar of water. What should I use that for? Maybe I'll bring it back to that world. Do I still have it? Yes, I still have my jar of water. It's poured on this phone. Or this, no. Let's throw it at the mirror. Wait, what? Where did my water go? I just clicked something and I like spilled my water. Hello? Into the plant pot? There's nothing in there. Do you see a plant in there? Is there a plant in there? A water. Jar of water. do you think maybe I just have to keep going back and forth and adding water to this? Oh my god, Dan, you're so smart. I'm gonna go do that. Thank you for your help. Oh, oops. Well, let's go back to Fish World. Thank you for your help, Dan. I'm sure this is going to work. I'm putting all my faith in you. I'm gonna be really sad if it doesn't work. Okay, put it in. Nothing's happening! I don't even know if there's a plant in there. Literally trolling me. I'm really sad now, Dan. I don't know what to do. The jar to catch the lizard? Oh my god. Wait, let's try it. Oh my god. How did you know that? Whoa. You're crazy. You're cracked. Oh my god, we got a lizard now. Oh my god, you're so cool and smart. How did you know this? Okay, in my defense, I don't catch bugs because I am afraid of them. Free food, no! Okay, oh, it's a gecko. Like the car insurance. Is that gecko anywhere on this map? I don't know if it is. What should I do with him? Should I offer him? Oh! That's me! Am I short? Oh no, the mirror is just tall. It's a triangle with a line through it. Yeah, Gecko Planet. I'm literally Gecko, Geico car insurance. Ooh. We got a marble. Oh, this is an upside down world. That's why the mirror's up there. I see. What an interesting view. Can I light them? Oh, my bad. I have to light it properly. Looks like it's by height. Is it this one? with etiquette. Yes, sir. Okay, we got a marble. Okay, get me out of here. I'm done with this. Oh, oops. Oopsie. Okay, we're back. Let's put the marbles in here. And close that for now. Ooh. Let's look at the pretty ones. Oh, I can turn it. That's great. Oh. I want to rip it off. Can I not rip this? And what is this supposed to be? Oh, we finally found a time. Wait, what does that say? Hold on, I have to like turn my head upside down. 0355. Okay. Sounds good to me. Wait, what is that supposed to be? Like a cave? And what is this supposed to be? Is that a portrait of me? Is that me? And why did this kinda rip, but like only a little? I can't rip it anymore. Yeah, it looks like that is me. Oh no! I don't know how to read clocks. Or Roman numerals. Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So the little hand goes on the 3. And how do I count the minutes? This is 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55. So it should be here. Like that, right? Oh, stay there. Right? 355? That's what it said. Or maybe I have to do it on the other clocks? Well, let me try it again. 3:55. Did that do anything? That's what it says, right? Yeah. Pretty sure that's correct. I don't know. It looks like this painting is happening at 3:55. Right? I'm not crazy, right? That's what it says. Oh, things. Okay. The circle of life. Oh no. What is this? Like a Tetris? wish I could take them out. Oh, and it's like, it's sticking to the top because it's upside down too. Oh. Okay. Oh man. Oh, what? Thank you, Dan. Wait, why? What? Is it because I don't know how to play Tetris? Okay, it looks like I have to align them with these markings. Maybe. This is basically Tetris. Kinda. Oh man. Oh me, oh my. I need something vertical over here. Oh me, oh my. Okay, this is the circle of life. What does that one say? Rose. Rose. Vanderloom? Something like that. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Wait, these are the same size. What about this one? That's the same size too. Hold on. Okay, I was gonna say let me cook, but I don't think I'm cooking. I don't have any small vertical books. That's not right. Thank you. putting all the red books together and lining up the one with the red outline? Wait, what do you mean? Oh, wait. Okay, so this goes here because it has the mark. And then... huh. And then all of the red ones, like, next to each other? Is that what you meant? Okay, so these ones fit into this. Oh no, but I need this over here. Oh man, now I am confused. Because I want to put things over here, but they're like sticking to the top. Because it's upside down. Can I just refresh this? Oh my god, I can't. No. Now there's a random square hole here. Oh my god, we did it! Oh my goodness. Wait. Huh? Where did it go? Hello? The book? Yeah, thank you. Oh my goodness, that took way too long. Wait, where did the book go? Wait, I spent that much time just for the book to, like, fly away? Wait, no, actually, where is it? Like, hello? Come back, please. I did not spend that much time just for it to fly away. And 355. Wait, no, actually. Like, what did I get from that? Where is it? Huh? Oh, you think it's in the other world, maybe? Okay, we can check. Because it seems like there's nothing here. Oh, wait. but I can't go to the other world because I don't have enough offerings. Wait, I can't, right? No, I can't. Because I don't have enough marbles. Okay, wait, where actually did that book go? Because it went up right here, like to this drawer. Fishy, go get it to me. Look at the book place again. This one. Oh, hi. Hello. Cold Bloodify. Thank you for stopping by. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Something is hidden here? It is? Oh my god! Am I blind? Am I blind, Dan? Is that what's happening here? Okay, but that's just one marble though. Where's the other one? I feel like it must have to do with this clock. But I already put it at 3:55. 3:55. It's not working out. Thank you for having me. Yeah, of course. Thank you for being here. It's nice to meet you, Cold Bloodify. I think it's my first time talking to you, right? Oh my goodness. I was like, what is that? Oh my god. Let me turn it up. Thank you for the sound alert. That was our first time hearing that sound alert. Like ever, I'm pretty sure. The Miku cook the pizza. Oh my goodness, that kind of scared me. I was like, what is that? Okay, okay, okay. Miku put wood in the pizza. No, she's cooking the pizza. She cook the pizza. She's cooking. Nothing more. Yeah. Thank you for the, the sound alerts. She put her time and effort. That's so true. She cooked the pizza. She's Italian. Okay. Okay, actually, like, what am I doing? That's 3. Oh, oops. I moved it. Hold on. I already put it at 3:55, though. Let's do it again. 3. This is 50, right? And this is 55. This is 55. Oops. Right here. No, I don't see anything. Give me something. Maybe because it's upside down, I put the time in upside down. So what's the upside down version of 3:55? You know what? I have no idea. So I'm gonna take a picture and just flip it upside down. Just hold on 1 second. Okay, I took a picture and then I'm gonna rotate it. Yes, yes. Perfect. Okay. Wait, where did my picture go? Hold on. Okay, I'll just copy whatever that is. This one and here. What? That didn't work either. Okay, hold on. Let me cook. Like, hold on. Like this. Wait, that doesn't work. Okay, I'm out of ideas. Oh, wait. What I did before, but 1 hour later? Okay, hold on. So this is 3. And then... ...55. But 1 hour later, so like 4:55? Is that what you're saying? Should I put 4:55? What? Wait, how'd you get that? Wait, like, actually, how did you get that? Because I'm confused, and I would like to know. I did 2:55? Wait. Are you for real? I was doing 2:55? Hold on. No, I wasn't. I had it on the 3. I'm so confused. Please explain. I'm so confused. I had it on the Roman numeral 3, right? I don't understand. Oh. 3:55 is close to the 4th hour. Is that how clocks work? I never learned how to read clocks, okay? We live in a digital age of digital clocks. Oh! It should have been closer to 4. Oh my gosh. Thank you. I did not know that. Oh my gore. That is crazy. Okay, well, what do I do with this key now? I can't put it in here. It's not a marble. I wish it gave me a marble instead. Oh, hi, Yusuf. One more follow to reach 100. Oh my goodness, yay. Yay. Hi, Yusuf. How are you doing? Have you been watching? I'll be embarrassed if you've been watching. Because I didn't know how to read this clock properly. Okay. What do I use this triangle key for? There's nothing I need a key for. You saw that part? No. How can I live with myself now? Eat it. I'm missing a marble. I don't need this. What am I gonna do with this key? Is there like a secret something. No, I got this key from here. I'm trying to see if I can see the bottom of the clock. No, I can't. Yeah, what the heck? Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? I had to use a key to tear down this painting. I could have done that with my hands. What? Okay, let's put it in. Let's put the marble in. Alright. Where are we teleporting? We're in the gecko world, right? Let's go to the normal world. Okay, maybe now we can check if the book fell somewhere. Oh, here it is. Oh my god, you were right, Dan. It did fall to a different world. Okay, the seed of sacrifice. Oh. Hold on. Okay, Samsara, the circle of life. First, you're a heart, and then you turn into a fish, and then you turn into a dragon, or maybe a gecko, I'm not sure what that is. And then you turn into a worm, and then you turn into a water droplet, and then you become a human baby. And that's the circle of life. But it's actually the square of life, because why is there a square in the middle? Okay, here's a tree. The seed of sacrifice. That's my pot right there. That's my flower pot. Remember the time. Mm-hmm. So we got guy with two eyes and triangle. We got a fish with one eye and triangle. And possibly a gecko and a triangle. Yeah, it was the cube of life. Imagine playing this game high. I don't know if I would play it better or worse. The past is never dead. Is that true? Wait, what does that time say? Does anyone know? Hold on. Let me think. What do clocks look like? This would be like the 6, right? So this would be 7. This is like 8. This is like 8:25. If I am not mistaken. Wow, I would be like, how do I read this clock? Maybe I would remember how to read clocks if I was high. Let's not tell her the answer. You should tell me. How do I read this clock, guys? This says 8:25, right? 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 Can someone verify? Okay, split the clock in half vertically. Okay. So it's 6 on this bottom and 12 here. Okay. So 8. 8, almost 8:30. But not really. Maybe like 8:20. Right? Right? Please verify. Mirrors don't lie. Yeah, first I was a human, and then I was a fish, and then I was a gecko. And then I'm gonna become a worm, it seems like. Blank pages, the end. Okay, great. That was really helpful. So helpful. Truly. Oh, yeah! Input into the clock. Okay, let's put 8:25. All right, this is a normal clock now, so it should be easier. That's the 6. 7, 8, 25. Nothing happened! Wait, no? I don't understand why it's always slightly off. But it's okay, we still got it. I don't have to learn how to read clocks. I'll just get a digital clock. It's all good. Oh, we put it in here. Okay. Yeah, I still don't really understand it, but it's okay. I'm never gonna have to know how to read clocks again after this game. So everything is okay. Let's check the drawers just to be sure. Okay, there's still nothing. That's literally me. Hi. I'm gonna gift you an analog clock. No. Wait, is analog like these old-timey ones? Or is it the ones I can read? Like, just have the numbers, please. I can read numbers. Foreshadowing? Wait, what is it, foreshadowing? I forgore. This pot is the seed of life. Remember the time. I completely understand. Mirrors don't lie. Okay, should I go to a different world? Should I try the fish world again? Oh, it's the one with the two hands. No, I don't want that clock. I don't have to learn. I don't have to know it after this game. The plant? Do I do something with the plant? Okay, that's the cube of life. Or the circle of... Huh? He said something. Or the circle... Oh, it's the book! Oh, it's the time! Okay, let's think about this. So it starts at 12, and the bottom is 6. 12, 6. So this is like 2 o'clock, almost 3. Hold on. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. So this is like 2:15. Wait, what? Left is 9, right is 3? Yeah, right? 2:15? Okay. Oh, I can't open this. Awesome. Okay, so let's put it in this one. Man, what is it with this game and clocks? 2:15. Oh, thank goodness. We got it. Okay. The hour clock will be between 2 and 3. Yeah, it was. You are right. Okay, and then. Oh, and then we put it in that other world. I think it was the heart. Okay. Let's put it in here. Oh. That's a man. What's this music? Oh, hello. Are you all right? I don't think he's all right. But he dropped the seed of life. Aw, man. I wish I could help you, sir. I wish I could call help for you, but I don't have a phone. I'm sorry. Gonna have to leave you here. Yeah, he dropped loot. We looted him. Okay, oh, let's put it in this pot. Okay, we got the seed of life. Oh, and then let's water it. Pardon me, random man who was inside the clock. See there that whole time. Let's go get some water from the fish world. Okay, great. And let's go back. Let's water the seed of life. Awesome. That really helped. Yeah. Great. That's awesome. Okay. You? Okay, maybe we go back to the fish world. Maybe we get some more water. Oh, back to Gecko Planet. Back to Gecko World. Oh, okay. Well, if both of you said it, it must be true. Wait, how did you guys know? Oh, because it's upside down. Oh my god, you guys are so smart. Okay. I killed this flower. Oh. I'm killing this flower. I don't feel good about it. Okay, loves me. Loves me not. Loves me. Loves me not. Loves me. Loves me not. Loves me! Yay! Oh my god, it's the worm! We got a worm. That's awesome. I'm sorry, I had to do it. I had to murder this plant. It's part of the cube of life. That's me. That's the face of a murderer. Yeah, we got a worm. Yay. I'm so hyped about this worm. I don't know what to do with this worm. Is there a worm planet? Oh. Oh my god. Worm planet? No way! We became a worm. That's me. Would you still love me if I was a worm? Would you guys still watch my stream if I was a worm? Like, if this was me in real life, would you still like me? We got this, what is that? A male icon. Yes, oh, yay! Okay, because I'm actually this worm in real life. That's literally me. Oh, I can't pick up the phone, it's too heavy. Oh, goodness, it's so close to me. Okay. I'm too small. Can I use you as bait for my fishing? How could you? Wow, I can't believe this. You would rather have a fish than a worm? Oh god, I'm so close to this guy. Oh no. I'm gonna crawl into his mouth. Oh my god. What is happening? There's a forest in this guy's mouth. It's already short enough to be used as bait. Oh my goodness. No, I'm not. I'm like 6 foot. Like, true and real. Is that Santa? I hope it's not Santa because he is dropped dead. Yeah, we're inside his mouth right now because we're a worm. I'm starting forest fires. Wait, can I start a forest fire in this guy's mouth? Oh. A 4 foot? I'm actually 6 foot. Yeah, I'm actually 6'4", but I like to say 6 so that people don't get, like, intimidated, you know? Okay. Okay, what's going on in Santa's mouth? What is this? Was there something I was supposed to remember? Oh! Wait, these are the symbols from the worlds. Okay, I remember. There was this squiggly line. And then we had a... Well, what did we have? I think it was that box one. Maybe the triangle. And then the male. Okay. That's great. We got an egg. What is this? What is that thing? Can I take this cup too? I can't. There's like a little parasite in this jar. Oh, egg world? Do you think there's an egg world? Okay. So, we'll just come back for the rest of this? Okay. Goodbye, Santa. Thank you for letting me inside your mouth. Ew. Ah, alright. Bye. Goodness. Knife! My knife! I have reunited with my knife. Oh! I want that. I want that. Give it to me. I can't get it. I'm too small. Yeah, we can stab things now. Oh wait, no, I didn't mean to pick that up. I guess it's okay. Wait, oh, I need things to put in here. So I can travel. Yeah, marbles or like... Well, something, anything that comes in fours, I guess. Oh, what was that? I saw something over there. Did you see that? Something was crawling. Am I going crazy? Oh, you're right. I should stab things. Oh, I was trying to stab him. It's not working though. That's what it's for. It's not for stabbing. Silly me. Why would I use a knife to stab things? Okay, looks like we need 4 petals. It might also be for stabbing. You're right. Let's keep that in mind. Let's keep the stabbing in mind, in case we need to do any of that. Yeah, I have... Oh, petal! Oh, I want it! I have... Oh! Hello? Okay. No! Give it to me. What? What? Oh! Okay, nice. We got another one. Yes, sir, we have reunited with our favorite toy, the knife. Okay, where did that petal come from? How do I get more? Because that was so random. Can I get another random petal? Yeah, it was the knife, you know, because it's so helpful. And it helps us, like, tear down posters and get petals from books. Can we stab this guy? I can't. I'm kind of disappointed about it. Oh, I can move these. Oh, I can't pick them up because I'm a worm. I understand. He seems to be naked. Yeah. Let's not look at him for too long. Maybe he's shy. Oh, there he is. Okay, let's put the petal in. I know, I wish I could get him clothes or like a blanket or something. I don't think there's anything around. And even if there was, I'm just a worm. Okay, there must be something with this phone. Oh. Oh. I was expecting a petal to be in here, but I guess this is fine too. This is not fine. I don't know what to do. Help. I'm not a technician. Okay, maybe we just have to line up the lines. That makes sense, right? Oh, hi! Hello, sad expert thief. Welcome in. Thank you for stopping by. How are you doing? I am currently stuck on this puzzle. And I am also currently a worm. Oh, I can't move this bottom piece. Okay, it looks like it makes the most sense here. Hold on, let me think about this. loved one is good. Wait, let me try the other ones. Gotta use the movable things on the side and top to make one big line that connects the whole thing. Yeah, that makes sense. But how? Like, everything has to connect? Wow, you already know. It's fun to watch you suffer. No. I don't understand. It looks like it already connects to me. I don't get it. Like, oh, oops. So this one. Hold on. Hold on, let me think. Okay, maybe over here. I'm chilling and playing DVD. Ooh, sounds fun. How are your games going? Are you playing Survivor or Killer? I also played some DVD earlier today. It was fun. You got it? I did? I know I didn't. I didn't say anything. Horrible. I'm getting tunneled. Oh no! That's horrible. I'm sorry to hear. We should play sometime if you're down. Maybe we can help each other not get tunneled. Never mind, it's wrong. Yeah, I assumed.
Luna Crowley just followed.
Oh, thank you for the follow. Luna Crowley, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
We reached our follower's goal of 100. Thank you, everyone.
We got the follower goal. Thank you so much. I hope you're doing well, Luna. Yeah, you're the 100th follower. Yippee. This is such a milestone. Oh, I did not know you could do that command for a follow age. Whoa, that is crazy. Wait, I have to try that sometime. Not in my chat, but someone else's chat. Wait, you've been following me for 27 days? I swear it's been longer than that. What? I would have expected like 5 years. We only met 27 days ago. Wait. That has to be wrong, right? Oh no, I remember. It's probably because of that one time I asked you to unfollow and then refollow so that I could test my alerts. I think that was probably it. Oh, now it's like inaccurate. That's okay. Okay, anyway. Let's get back to suffering. Yeah, that definitely reset it. Because I wanted to see if it worked. Like how I have the latest follower in the bottom. I wanted to see if that worked. And it did. Okay, hold on. Let me suffer for like 2 more minutes. And then if I don't get it, please help me. Please. I feel like it already connects, you know? Oh no, this one's... Hold on. my God, I cooked. Okay. Oh! Okay, but I don't understand how that got me a petal. But, okay, I'll take it. And now we can go to the egg world! Yes, I'm literally a technician now. You know, I was already an engineer because I play Dead by Daylight. You know, I work on gens and stuff. And now I'm also a phone technician. Okay, let's go to Egg World. Do you think we could go to Knife World? No, we can't. That would be silly. Who would want to go to a Knife World? Not me. Whoa! Look at us. We look kind of cool. We're like a biblically accurate angel. Yes, that's what I wanted to say. Yeah, how do you say that? Biblically? Why does that sound so wrong? Is that how you say that word? Biblically. Yeah, that's us. The bit accurate angel. Alright. Oh, these look like I'm not supposed to touch them. But I probably will.
Let me out.
I think he said let me out, but I'm not sure. It's right? Okay, it sounded weird to me for some reason. Okay, that thing flew away. Your English is amazing, thank you. I feel like it's not that amazing sometimes, especially just now trying to pronounce that word, but thank you. I appreciate it. Let's put that worm in here. Never mind. Let's not do that. Okay. Afternoon is at 14 o'clock. What does that even mean? What is 14 o'clock? Dan, do you use 24-hour clocks? Can you translate? Evening, night, morning. Yay! Wait, let me turn this up. Just wiped out Tomato Town. My friend has gone down. I revived him, now we're heading southbound. Now we're on the Pleasant Park streets. Look at the map, go to the mark sheet. Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today. Okay. But not loot like. Oh, it's 2 p.m. Okay. That is true. 2 p.m. is in the afternoon. Into the night. We got a worm, a heart, colon. Gecko. Oh, I can touch them. And fish. Yeah, well, it's not like the full song, but it's, I think it's like the chorus. The full chorus. Right, what's the point of me touching these and moving them around? Nothing. I was looking for hydrate. Oh, I think I do have a hydrate. I think. Oh.
Carolina_8k just followed.
Oh, hi, Carolina. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate you. Oh my God. Let's turn it up. She's cooking, guys. Guys, she's cooking. Guys, she's cooking the pizza. She cooked the pizza. You didn't hear anything sus. She was cooking a pizza. That's all. Next goal, 200 followers. Yes, sir. Oh, hi. Expert sent you. Oh, thank you, Expert. Hello, Carolina. I hope you're doing well. Thank you for coming in. And thank you for the recommendation, Expert. Oh my goodness. No, she's just cooking the pizza. She cooked the pizza. Okay. Oh, it's this one first. Oh my god. The pizza in 9 months. No, there's nothing wrong with the pizza. Okay, okay. After the sun set in the evening, the owl came to me through the nighttime air. The moon was larger than I had ever seen. The owl looked to the right while he spread his wings. Then he turned again to look at me and spoke these words, "Do not forget your purpose." He looked to the left, and then he said, "You have to become something else. Become enlightened." He looked me straight in the eyes. When the sun rises in the morning, he turned his head all the way to the back, and then he was gone. Not sure I understood all that, but thank you, Mr. Owl. It sounded pretty inspirational, so thank you. My goodness, Miku is cooking a very normal stuffed crust pizza. Very yummy. I'm doing good too. Thank you, Carolina. I started playing this game because it looked fun, puzzles, and also it said it was a short game. So I was like, okay, like I can finish this in like an hour or two. And now it's been like 2 hours. Because I think I take longer than the average player. But it's okay. We're having fun. I'm sleepy, so no type. No, Dan, you're leaving. I need you. It's okay, you should get your sleep. What is this bottle I got? Oh, it's a weight. It's a 1 pound weight. It's a squirrel. That's literally me as a squirrel. Oh, you're still here? Okay, yay! Just laying in bed, all nice and comfy. I'm glad to hear it. Maybe we feed it this worm? No, that would be crazy, because I was the worm. Knife? No. Why would I even try that? A weight? Should I set it on fire? No, why would I do that? Should I give it a fish? That's so silly. Why did I even try those? I would never do that to a squirrel. Eggs! Can I put the worm in it? The weight? The knife? The matches? Ooh. More clocks. I will never escape these clocks. I thought it was over. Okay, I think it said 2 p.m. So, let's do 2 p.m. That didn't work. That's 2 p.m., right? Oh, wait, no. That's afternoon. And it's telling me to do morning. Hold on. And what are these? Oh, probably for the weights. No? Not for the weights? Really? Okay. Weight equals one? Yes, it does. Okay, afternoon is 2 o'clock. Okay, what does this mean? Okay, maybe I'll just try a morning time, like sometime that's before 2 p.m. Oh, you were watching Expert Stream. You told me about you, so I wanted to come by and support. Aw, thank you so much. That's so sweet of you. Oh, wait, is Expert streaming right now? Oh my god, he is. Wait, let me give a shout out. So you guys can also check out Sad Expert Thief. Hold on, I'm having a hard time spelling Sad Expert Thief. But yeah, thank you so much for coming in to support. I appreciate it. And I hope his stream is going well too. Hey, thank you for the sound alert. Let's turn this off because I never get to hear this. And this is gonna last a while. Oh my god. Thank you so much for the sound alert. I have to turn this off. Because we have to listen to this. I actually love this song, unironically. You're paralyzed, because this is thriller night. Okay, where's the clock? Because this is thriller night. What is happening? We got a sound alert! This is, it's one of the sound alerts that you can redeem for bits. So I made them like really long. And this is Toad's cover of Thriller by Michael Jackson. Yeah, we're jamming. Okay, man, I wish this was in numbers and not Roman numerals. Cause this is thriller night. Thriller night. Wait, what am I doing? Morning is like. The masquerade. I'll just try all the hours. I wish I remembered the lyrics. Okay, never mind, that's not working. On your dial, for you and I to cuddle close together. I'll make you see that this is thriller, thriller night. Any moment every day, try. Oh, hi, Potato, welcome in. Hi, Potato, how are you doing? Thriller, tonight. Oh, tonight. This is Thriller night. have to become something else. I have to become enlightened. Killer, thriller. Oh, that's it. This is such a banger. Okay, does anyone have any ideas? Cause I'm so lost. I use the knife. I just want to use the knife on everything. The funk of 40,000 years. To stay alive, body starts to shiver. Okay. The thriller. Okay. Thank you for the sound alert. That was a lot of fun. Oh, I can look at the clouds too. Thank you for that. I really enjoyed it. Can turn the sound back on now. I don't suppose I could put a weight on these clouds, or cut them with a knife, or throw a worm at them, or set them on fire. No, that would be silly. Can we put something in the pot? Can I take the pot? I don't understand his journal writings. I stab this tree. I release this gecko. Well, it must be the weight or the knife that I use somewhere. I can't change the one on top. Okay, maybe it is just 2 o'clock. Let's put it at 2. That's 2 o'clock. But I don't think anything happened. It's 14 o'clock. Hold on, let me verify that. What is 14 o'clock? Okay. It's 2 p.m. But why is it not working? Like this? No. 3 o'clock. It's not 1 o'clock. I do not understand. That is literally 2 o'clock. Okay, I might have to search this. Don't judge me. Don't judge me. I have a hard time with clocks. Okay, what is this called? Samsara. What room am I in? The egg room? Egg world? Egg world clock. Okay, I did this. I did this and this. I feel like we must be nearing the end of the game. Feathers. And then the altar. Oh, okay. Oh, I took the egg. Okay. Egg, join your egg friends. And oh, okay, and then you hatch. Oh, we got. Oh, what's happening? Are we playing Spot the Difference? What's happening here? Hello? Am I supposed to click all of them? Oh, I click the one with the open mouth? Like to make it stop chirping? Oh, should I feed them the worm, you think? Let's see, I don't know if I can. It doesn't look like they're taking the worm. I'm trying to give it to the one with the open mouth. Okay, I feel like this is not getting anywhere. I'm just tapping the one with the open mouth. Is it a code? I don't know. Like the, I don't know. Yeah, one of them is different. Maybe I should tap on the different bird? Oh. It looks like I'm supposed to tap whichever one is one that we haven't seen before. So this is another memory thing. Oh no, I don't know this one. I feel like we've seen these before. Is there one we haven't? I think I messed up. Okay. Okay. Orange bird. Wait. Oh no, I don't understand actually. See the pattern? Oh no. I do not. I don't know if it's like the mouths or like the type of bird. It's the one you haven't seen before. That's what I was trying to do. Oh, they're facing a different way now. Wait, why are they facing different ways now? Okay, the new ones. So this one. And then, have I seen one with the mouth open? And then, right again? Okay. Okay, and then the finger, right? And then the white one? And then, I'm not sure about this one. Is it the one with the mouth closed? Okay, closed mouth white? Is it this one on the left that's like looking kind of smug? Looking down left? Okay. Oh, nice! Okay, we got it. We got a feather. Whew. Alright, thank you for your help on that one. Okay. That's one feather. Did it all by yourself? No. I was never here. Aww. Okay, we'll keep it our secret. Okay, what about the other ones? Get that feather from that squirrel somehow. Is it this clock? Wait. What? Okay. Oh, in the dresser? And the box? Well, this is the dresser. It just had these. Yeah. I wasn't really sure what to make of these. Because I tried turning the clock to 14 o'clock already. And it didn't do anything. Let me check if there was anything else. And then there was this one. Yeah, it just said you have to become something. Become something else, become enlightened when the sun rises in the morning. Okay, I think it said I have to do something with the clouds. Things. Wait. Okay. Okay, we got a gecko. And this is a fish, right? Wait, hello? No, my fish. Oh, where's the eye? Okay, we got a fish. And what is this supposed to be? Oh, is this the worm? Yeah, just moving it to the right spot. Okay, and what is this supposed to be? Is this the heart? Oh, I don't even know what that is. What is this? Oh, it's a clock. Oh no, am I gonna have to remember this time again? Okay, whatever. I'll just copy it onto the clock. It looks like an upside down V. All right, looks good to me. Let's try that. Like, okay. And now it's like sunset? Oh, we got a flower. We got a sunflower. Rise up. Oh, it's another feather. Okay, awesome. Thank you. I'll take that. Is this dresser new? I think that's the same dresser. Yeah, that's the same dresser. Okay. Can we put this flower in there? No? Really? Oh, what? I can move the sun though. Try the squirrel with the flower. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, the squirrel's gone. Hold on a second. Oh, wait. It was 2 o'clock, right? Okay. And then we give the flower to the squirrel? Do squirrels like sunflowers? Do you want this? I don't think it wants it. Huh. I feel like it must have to do with that pot. Okay, that's just the clock. Oh, let me put the feathers there. Or the one singular feather. Use the knife? You think so? Wait, on what? Not on the squirrel, right? I tried using it on the squirrel already. Okay, let's go back to the sunset room. Yeah, the first thing I tried was the knife on the squirrel. It did not work. Okay, this says rise up. What's that supposed to mean? Oh, like the sun rises up? Oh, it's not staying. Okay, what can I do now that the sun has risen? Really? I can't put this flower anywhere? I can't put it in that pot. What about this tree? What does that say? Oh, I don't. I did not get that. Oh, rise up! Oh my god, I'm stupid. Okay. I was like, surprise? I was trying to like find a one word. Rise up. Okay, that makes a lot of sense. Okay. Balloon? Oh! Okay. And what do we do with this? What? This hand? Do you want the knife? It did not want the knife. Excuse me, hand. Will you come back? Do you want a sunflower? Wait, come back. Do you want this heart? What does this guy want? Do you want a match? Okay. Should we knife this? I thought that was like doo-doo. Oh. Oh. Things. Oh no. Oh no. I'm not ready for that. Oh, we got scales. Oh, I can't put that in my pocket. Okay, I guess I'll leave it here. Okay, we got two scales. Okay, I think... Oh, we can put those here, right? And then let's... Oh... Oh, we can just put anything here. probably the weights, though. I can't put the sand there. Can I put the worm there? I can put the worm there. Oh, oops, I didn't mean to take that one out. Is that equal? Or is it not exactly equal? Take my scales back. Maybe I have to put everything down. I can put the knife too. That looks pretty equal to me, to be honest. But maybe it has to be everything. I can't put the sand or the sunflower, it seems. Okay, that looks really equal to me. So, is it? Is it slightly off? Working.
Let me out.
Oh, hello.
Let me out.
What is that thing? And then a code for this. Okay, can I put the flower in now? Oh my God, finally. Did I really need that sand just to put the flower in? Oh. Okay, I'll take that. I'm sorry, sunflower. Okay, and then we can give this seed to the squirrel. Okay, let's go back to the squirrel. Let's go back to 2 o'clock. I feel like this room is nicer on my eyes. Okay, that's for you. Thank you. Thank you for trading. Okay, now it's just one feather left. Okay, good. This came with us. What about these? I feel like it must be something with these scales. This one. Okay, evening is 1925, which is, hold on, let me look that up. It's like 7. So 7:25? Wait, what was that? Evening is 7:25. So maybe we put that on this clock. Did that though. It's the sunset room that we were in. Okay. Oh, maybe we put these into the scales. It's worm and heart and then gecko and fish. Okay. Wait, that didn't do anything. And then this is 1? Yes, it is. Oh, hi. Oh, thank you for the sound alerts. Oh my gosh. I'll turn it up. Hey, thank you for the French core. I've never actually heard this one. Thank you for the sound alert. If I had my camera on, I would be using my light stick. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, it's that song. I know that song. Okay. Oh, I guess that was a shorter one. Oh god. That became so loud. Okay, worm, heart, gecko, fish. Okay, I just have to look this one up. Worm, heart, gecko, fish. I think I added you on TikTok. I was curious on how you found me. I think I was looking for people to follow. So I was looking at like other VTuber communities on TikTok. And I think that's how I found you. Like you were also following another VTuber. So yeah. One it was, but yeah. Oh my goodness. Okay, what is this? I looked up the solution. It says, the solution to this puzzle is that the worm is equal to 0, the heart is equal to 4, the gecko is a 1, and the fish is 5. How does that make sense? How could I have gotten that? Meaning that you will enter the evening through the clock if you place the clock arms at 4:15. How could I possibly have gotten those numbers? 4:15? Oh. Is it like this worm? Oh. I think I understand, actually. So this is the... this worm is the 1. This is the 4. And then 15, I don't know, something like that. Okay, whatever. Whatever, let's put it in the clock. Yeah, probably something with the clock. Alright, let's do it. 4:15. 2, 3, 4. Okay. Alright. Just put my knife into this moon. Oh! It's an eyeball. I'm opening this eyeball with a knife. Oh! Those look like the combinations for that box. But how would I know the order? See, maybe it says somewhere? See, is there anything that says the order? Oh, wait, there's an L right here. Hello. Oh. There was something about him turning his head in the note. Hold on. Okay. The owl looked to the right while he spread his wings. Then he turned again to look at me. And then he turned to the left. So it's right, straight, left, straight, and all the way back. Wait, what did I say? Right. Oh god. Right, straight, left, straight, back. Okay. No, that's left. Right. Straight. Okay. Right. Straight. I can't turn my neck left. Oh, I can. Okay. Hold on. Right. Straight. Left. Straight. Back. Okay. Nice. We got the feather. Thank goodness. Oh wait. I don't have a world to go to. Oh, I probably need to do this one. Oh, there it is. Okay. So it's top left, bottom left, top right, bottom right. Okay. Okay, so it's left, left, right, right. Okay. Square, squiggle. I'll do it one by one or two by two. Square, squiggle. I think it was this one. This game has kind of some creepy vibes with the music. Yeah, I think it was meant to be like a creepy vibe sort of game. Like kind of mysterious. But I like it, you know? It's cool. And then a straight line. And like an upside down T. Okay. Oh, oops. Not that one. A straight line. Where is like the straightest line? Is it that one? An upside down T. Okay, yay, we got it. We got a. Thank you for the sound alert. She cooked the pizza. Yes, sir. She cooked that pizza. Yes, we finally did it. Okay. How am I gonna do this one? What is this supposed to be? Oh my goodness gracious. The puzzles are never ending. I know it's a puzzle game, but I thought this was supposed to be short. Okay, I guess we have to get them all moving. Oh, nice. We got it. I think. It kind of looks like it's missing a piece, but it's fine. Is it fine? Yeah, it's fine. I can't move it any more than this. Wait, what does that do though? Okay, it gives me a time. It's like, I don't even know. I'm just gonna remember the hand placement. Oh, maybe I should, yeah, I'll put it in this one. I'll just remember the hand placement. Okay, nice. See? That worked out. I don't know. I don't have to know how to read clocks. It's okay. Hello there. How are you doing today? Great. Sounds good to me. Okay, I have to kill you. Oh my gosh. I need something from this bird. There's nothing else here. I have to set you on fire. I need you to do something for me. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else here. Oops. I've checked out all of these. Checked out this tree, this paper. Phone? To be this bird. What do you want, bird? Oh, I could. I'll just give it food. You want this? Oh my god! You wanted that? I didn't think you were gonna eat that. Oh! I didn't think you wanted that either. Do you want this? That one makes more sense. Do you want this? Wow, you just ate everything. That's interesting. That's an interesting baby to give birth to. Yeah, that is a baby, for sure. And what shall I do with this baby? Oh, let's offer it, because it's the cycle of life. Oh no, I meant to offer the baby. Oh. God, did we do it? Oh my goodness. The cycle of life? I mean, the circle of life? Did we finish? Oh my gosh, we did it! Wow, the end! Samsara Room was released to celebrate our 5-year anniversary. Oh, thank you for playing our games and your big support. Please stay tuned for future Rusty Lake updates. Hey! Yay! She be cooking. Yes, sir. You know, I never realized what she was saying until now, but let's just ignore it. Hey! Get down! Just swiped out Tomato Town. Yeah, we sent the baby to space. We started a new cycle of life. Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today. Yay, we did it! Alright, chug chug with you. We can be pro Fortnite gamers. Oh, okay. I think I'll end it there. Thank you so much for everyone who stopped by. And thank you for the follows and the sound alerts. Those were so much fun. Thank you, Cold Bloodify, for finally using them. I love those. Yeah, thank you for hanging out with me. I had so much fun, even though this was so hard sometimes. And yeah, I appreciate you.